On July 15th today, in history. In 1815, aboard HMS Bellerophon, French Emperor Napoleon surrendered to Royal Navy Captain Frederick Louis Maitland, concluding the Napoleonic Wars. In 1943, the all-female Amelia Plater Independent Women's Battalion was formed in the Soviet Union's 1st Polish Army. In 1983, Sega's first home video game console, the SG-1000, was released in Japan. In 2009, Caspian Airlines Flight 7908 crashed in northwestern Iran, killing all 168 people aboard.